qualities of something. I just wanted to say that. This game is so bad. That's why it's so bad that it's good. That's the thing about this game. That's what I love about it, and it's also what I hate about it. Oh, crap. So the thing is about this game that you see the angle right here. You cannot stop that, which makes sense. But the thing is, you have to be on the lookout where the ambulance is. So it is, and you need like a certain gear, a siren. You hear any car coming from any side. You have to just wait for it to come. You have to know where the ambulance is coming from, so you can stop the opposite cars when it's in a war. You get 300 points, like 200 points in a game. It's weird. I haven't even gotten to level 2 yet. Alright, sorry, level 3. Oh my gosh. You also have to look out for them. Another new thing that's introduced in level 2. There can be cards behind cards at the same time on the same skill while they're going on the same line, which kinda just messes up your perception of what are you're thinking of what to do. No matter how these two are made, it's so easy. Like, see, this one you didn't even have to do anything. It's just that easy. Okay, so in the doors, you have to do that. And, yeah, see, there can be more cards. I love playing these little incomplete games. Like, don't get me wrong, I like games such as Halo. Oh yeah, Return. Reform. Never. I'll take it. Oh, 600 points. Same. Free 600 points. I'll take it. And I'm looking for cards. So, like I was saying, for a game like Halo, they have really fun. You have to get 5,000 points, already at 3,000. Like I said, this game can be stressful. What? No! What was that? What? Thank you. recommended them, but that's fine. That's just fine. But yeah, I will. Sorry, I haven't uploaded this one time. I will keep uploading a little bit more regularly now. You know, I still have a lot of time on, but yes, I will upload.